Starwind here. I gotta get another railgun from Merryweather. So that's gonna be fun. Alright. Oh my god. Literally raiding their base. This is gonna be fun. This is definitely going to be fun. Merryweather HQ at the docks. I think I've been there before. Probably playing with Trevor. And Wade was getting covered in shit or whatever job he had to do, but damn. That is a pleasant, not really, memory. And so I got a long way to go. So basically, adjusting the mic. Okay, so basically, how am I going to do my plan of attack? And not just simply attack. I would like to be stealthy, but it's going to be a little bit difficult. Because remembering the layout of the docks, I'm going to be seen coming in and out. We'll find out when we get there. Enjoy the ride. Maybe I should turn this down so there won't be any echoing in the what the hell is the do-do-do-do? And that was embarrassing. Too bad he's not blood splattering. Wait. There's a glitch in the matrix. There's definitely a glitch in the matrix. Come here, little puppy.
Please, a little respect. I study Krav Maga.
What?
Ow, man.
You studied what?
Oh my god.
Mess up. Okay, beer. Double. So there wasn't a glitch in the matrix after all.
I'ma cash out my 401k.
That's great. Good for you.
These guys are definitely in the wrong boat. Where you at? Stop eating bullets.
Oh,
And there's one alive over here. Where is he? You know, I don't know why I did that. It was just fun. I am a human being, capable of doing terrible things. I do like that song. Say it again. Not even one wanted level? Not even one? How about you?
Oh,
let's dance. Come on, let's dance. Ah, oh, you're boring. You are definitely in the wrong area. Bullpup rifles are the best. Okay, no one wanted personnel out here. I don't want to see this place light up like a Christmas tree. But I need to see all that I'm dealing with. I'm only seeing two things light up. Thank you for moving. My T-Rex vision was like terrible. There's a figure in there. God's damn T-Rex vision.
Come on!
It was like freaky. What is that game called again? Whack-a-mole?
They got sensors.
Oh, we're giving them names now. He was being cheeky. I'm supposed to be the cheeky one. I thought I already killed Sanchez. Alright, so both of them are upstairs. Who's hitting me? Not yet. There's still one alive. And I don't want to be shot at while I'm hacking. Oh, I guess he's in the room. Oh god, I'm using this again. This is gonna be sweet. Wait, this way, right? I don't fly. You do.
Stay frosty. Chase them home.
I don't know about eating bullets, but that was eating shockwaves. I'm taking my toys and I'm going home. Okay, one's eye on the mini-map, the other's on the road. And now I look derpy. Knew it. My bike. My bike. My bike. My bike. My sweet baby. God's damn truck. Where's a good spot? Where's a good spot? Not here.
MMI, we expect the unexpected. I think we can do that.
On the road again. Wait, where am I going? No! Ah, my sweet baby's probably mad at me. You know, if you're gonna be driving wildly, I'll give you a reason to drive wildly. There you are. Wow, you're still haunting me? There, die. And this is why I love bikes. As dangerous as they are, they're more versatile. Sure, I can instantly kill myself in a crash, but as you can see, I'm in complete control and literally too fast for them. You know, this guy's persistent. Where is he? Missed. He really wanted to die, so I had to oblige him. Looks like they do too. Get in my visual. Yeah, you better run away. No, I'll leave my bike out here. Gonna be doing another mission after this. Oh, they fixed the clipping issue. That's what it should look like. Thank you, Rockstar. Seriously appreciate it. Star went out.
Good work. That's what these labs run on.